imagine when they picture the Cecil Hotel.
Is there a room here that maybe somebody hasn't died in? I never got used to that. Never got used to that.
Throughout its history, the Hotel Cecil has always had a dark persona.
People call it Hotel Death.
This was a place where serial killers let their hair down, like Richard Ramirez, who would come back covered in blood, and no one's got a problem with that.
A hotel with a notorious past is the site of another bizarre case.
Elisa Lam from Vancouver, Canada, is missing.
The big unanswered question is, where is she?
The last footage that we have of her was inside the elevator. That's where the case starts to go askew.
She kept looking outside the door.
Why is the elevator not going anywhere? Is someone keeping her here?
Her hand movements are very strange and erratic.
Like she's conjuring a spirit.
It makes people wonder, is there something evil going on here? It just blew up.
In the web sleuth community, it created this feeding frenzy. If it's a murder, then you need a murderer.
You really don't have the full story.
She was running around trying to save her own life.
Bad things keep happening here over and over again.
This hotel was hiding something.
I would have never thought what was about to happen could happen.
This is the latest chapter in a dark history for the Cecil Hotel.